Thank you, David. Tonight, the mother of the 8-year-old girl hit by a stray bullet is calling the shooter a coward and wants that shooter to come forward to Jackson police. It's been almost 2 weeks since the bullet hit Sinai Hill in the head while she was at the Boys and Girls Club on Sykes Road. We learned today the girl is learning to walk correctly again. LaShonda Hill says her daughter is having problems with her left foot but is expected to make a full recovery. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite spoke with the mother today. She joins us now. Catherine.
Stephanie, Sinai's mother says her daughter will go back to the Boys and Girls Club when she's better. She still believes it's the safest place for her daughter to be after school.
LaShonda Hill was at work 2 weeks ago when she got the call from the Boys and Girls Club that her daughter was bleeding from the head.
I said, well, is it, you know, an object there where she had been hit or has she been cut? Or just look around and say, is there any holes in the wall? And they said yes. And from that moment, I collapsed.
She knew her 8-year-old had been shot. Sinai was working on her homework at the Boys and Girls Club in South Jackson when a stray bullet went through two walls and hit her in the head. Police say someone was shooting a high-powered rifle in the park next to the club. Wednesday, Sinai's mom asked the shooter to turn himself in.
She's strong, and she took your bullet. And you're hiding, and you're a coward.
Sinai doesn't know what happened to her yet. Her mother is still waiting for the right time to explain to her 8-year-old she was hit by a stray bullet.
Now she knows that she's in the hospital and she's getting a lot of gifts.
A dollhouse, a bike, a Wii, even a box of her favorite chips, Hot Cheetos, are coming in from anonymous donors in Jackson and all around the country. It's a story that spread nationwide this Christmas, and Sinai's mom hopes people will learn one thing from her daughter's story, to think before they act.
Doctors removed the bullet from Sinai's head last week and say there's still a chance she could make it home for Christmas. Stephanie,